A Suited Ducks production. Quack.
What's up, folks? Today we are playing God of War. I am a year too late. Should have started recording moments sooner because there was a nice lady humming in my ears. And you have done. Alright. Let's get into it. Okay, can I get your input? Difficulty. So there's give me a story, give me a balanced experience, give me a challenge, and give me God of War. Give me God of War is for those who want a game as difficult as possible, requiring godlike reflexes and strategy. Note, this difficulty cannot be changed mid-game, so a new game must be started to change difficulty.
Yes.
Note, this difficulty, it's giving me a warning before I start this. The golden handprint there. Ooh, we're tree huggers. Fuck yeah. I love violin music.
You're welcome.
Milkshake's just put together a shelf. After a very trying time, she put max difficulty on that shelf. Have y'all ever cut down a tree? It is so much fucking fun. And then splitting the wood? Come on, you're the god of war. There we go. I have graphics on low and this shit still looks amazing. I played some of the God of War games on PSP as a kid. Never got the story. Just found the whole fighting gods amazing. So
get in the boat, boy.
Boy. Mm-hmm. You're lifting the whole tree. How did you not cut it down in one chop?
Still want me to tie it to the boat?
The branches falling off are hilarious.
Boy.
Boy. Hope that's not firewood, because
that is enough.
No longer is firewood. Follow the river downstream. I hope this is downstream.
Father?
What?
Did something change? The forest feels different.
Everything is different, boy. Try not to dwell on it.
Yes, sir.
Oh, perfect parallel parking. Flying colors. Not gonna lie, I feel like you could have just carried the tree this way and it'd be the same amount of time. Root beer. Cheers. Well, that's pretty. Oh, I want to build my own house one day. I think that's every guy's dream, is to build their own house. Or build something, at least.
That was the last.
Boy, you're gonna set that dead body on fire. You're getting closer.
Where do I see my mother? Oh, there. Do I see my father?
Boy, you better walk your ass around. I do not want this house on fire.
Oh, there. Did they call to me? Oh, there. Did they call to me? Do they call to me?
I heard.
Do they call to me?
I heard you.
Oh, there, do they call to me?
Dude, you don't get any cell service out here. I can't call you. I could do him. Live action version, right here. I'm talking about the dead body right there. Oh, sorry, that's a sheet. Never mind. I'm out. Well, she is home.
You are free.
How long ago did she die? Like I said, I don't really know the lore. I wish I could understand the music. It's probably really sad. That's cool. The heat wave's going blue, blue. Got a cat here. Pussy. That hurts. That has to hurt.
Or this knife. It was hers. Now it is yours. She taught you to hunt.
What she knew.
Show me.
Now?
Now.
She showed you something in the kitchen? Like, you don't go hunting indoors. Ooh. That's what I like about this game, is the bow and arrow part.
What are you hunting?
You are hunting deer.
Which way?
In the direction of deer.
Okay. This way.
The equivalent to where are we going? Wherever the car takes us. Forgot he actually has a name. It's just not boy.
Father, why are we doing this now?
I need to know you can survive the journey.
Then we leave for the mountain?
Depends on you. Hunt. What did you find?
Tracks. Not deer, though. I'll keep looking.
I don't need to change settings, so... Oh! I didn't know you get to customize in this game, jeez. Golden shield bursting with the righteous glory of Valhalla. A stalwart sword and etched with the great stone mason from... Pronounce that, I'm not going to try to. A menacing shield wielded by the strongest dark elves of theme. Illustrate an illustrious shield crafted by the light elves of Alphium. Sorry if I butcher these names. Powerful shield by forged by two legendary dwarf blacksmiths. That's all I got. I'll go with that one. Do I have anything else here? Armor. That one's better. Ooh, two defense. This one? No. Okay. So once I use one, it... Okay. Kratos deceived wife. I might just keep that. Defense and luck. Anything for that? Okay. Ooh, let's do Atreus. I can't do him yet. Alright. Luck was found. Huh. Oh, hello. Pack silver. Alright, boy, you go hunt. Dad needs money for new PlayStation.
Boy, you miss these.
Huh. Close. But also not deer. See? Tips are too wide. Mountain goat?
Your mother taught you well.
Yeah.
I remember being taught how to hunt. It was a good time. And then I imagined that the deer was an enemy in Call of Duty and I shot it. Good days. Hack silver. I think that's everything for this area. So I don't... Okay. That's just cool. I thought it was like a forced you to go through the story type game.
Yeah. But they're too round. Could be a wild boar.
Good.
Well, they're pretty big.
Oh. Now what?
Jump.
This way, boy.
Do it, boy. Oh! You gotta sound more manly.
Wait, deer tracks. They're fresh. This way.
I don't see. Yep, I see him. Hang on, I'm looking for loot. You gotta sound more like a man. Oh, what the fuck?
Found it!
Slow down, boy.
That sure is a door.
Hunting deer. Not chasing it.
Yes, Father.
Sure is a giant-ass fucking deer. normally hunt whitetails, not fucking ancient spirits of Valhalla tails. So does hack silver, like, do I get to buy stuff from people, or is it just gonna be... What's that? I think I'll come around, right? I should.
He broke our bridge. How are we gonna get across?
Step aside.
That's one. Left control.
Wow.
Go.
Oh, what happened here? There it is!
Hold! What are you doing? Now his guard is up. Only fire. Only fire. When I tell you to fire.
Boy.
I'm sorry.
Do not be sorry.
Learn.
Be better. Find it. Find it.
I want to start making my own bows. What's it taking me? Nope. I didn't.
My bow!
No! You are not ready! Stay back!
Air combos. Air combos. So it is in. I forgot the difficulty that I put it in. So I was just trying to have fun. I want to go explore over there.
My bow!
No! You are not ready! Stay back!
Is there not a way to dodge? This is not going well. Okay, space. Got it. Got it. I got it now. Got it. Keep pointing at my phone. Got it now. Okay. Double space to dodge.
You're not ready! Stay back!
Fuck!
No,
I'm learning, okay? This is really... I'm learning, okay? Okay? Just the start. I'll be fighting gods in no time.
My
ready. Stay back.
Heavy attack. No, it's... No. I keep pushing control. Ah. Oh, I'm not dead. I got this. I'm getting further. I'm going ahead. Go to their head. Okay. Oh, I gotta do the whole thing over again. Okay. I'm not gonna get hit once. You ready?
My bow.
No, you are not ready. Stay back.
Look at
that. Look out
behind you. Nope. Fuck. You got me with that backhanded. Bitch, no! Okay. Enemies, flash yellow, red, and I'm gonna break. Beat these. Okay. I didn't notice any colors, so I guess none of them would break me.
My bow!
No! You are not ready! Stay back!
Yeah. Okay, I got this. I got this. Fuck! Damn it! I can't let them do the fucking power up. Okay. Oh, I gotta remember to blink.
My bow!
No! You are not ready! Stay back!
Come on. It'll be 30 minutes. 30 minutes and I still haven't gotten past the first fight. Fuck milkshakes for telling me to do this difficulty.
My bow.
No, you are not ready.
This is about the fifth try. I got this. Okay, we're doing this, come on. Just focus one at a time.
Ha!
Fucking hell.
Trogger? They've never come this close to our woods before.
Keep moving.
Is there anything over here? God, my heart is pounding. I don't know how that guy didn't get his power up. What a click. Oh, hack silver, of course.
I'll see what's up ahead.
Not healed all the way. I'm gonna go right because that's always the right way to go.
Here's this way. I can see more tracks.
Might be loot here, boy.
Or we can follow you.
Boy, you're getting real sassy.
Mind the edge, boy.
Huh. I can go up here. Oh, why are you on my back? What the hell? Fucking hell.
They were just hungry.
What?
The wolves. They weren't mean. They were starving.
Yes. Well, now they're not anymore.
Imagine they were.
Oh, am I gonna have to go through like him being a big baby about me killing things?
What?
He can no longer use it. We can.
Look, I agree that he's the worst dad in the world. He just robbed a grave and killed a bunch of hungry wolves. But if my son that this father is raising is complaining about this shit... No, I don't think so. What? What? Ooh, I didn't even notice this.
I don't know what we're still doing.
I'm getting us money so we can buy yourself a new mommy. Papish. No, the mom just died. Ooh, what's in here? Definitely gonna have to fight something. There's no way
Should
there's.
Be in here?
There's no way there's all this free loot. Oh, okay. I see ya. I forgot I have to recall it. Ooh, I got something. You've collected 1 of 3 apples needed to increase your maximum health. Cool. Choice food of the gods. Find the 9 total apples in the world in chests locked by magic. Every 3 you collect will increase your maximum health. So I can only increase my maximum health 3 times. Come on, game. It took me 30 minutes to get past the first fight. Because someone has me putting on legendary fucking mode. Well, I can't change the mode, so you're correct.
the old temple. But Mom told me never to go in there.
We do what we please, boy.
No excuses. This is why you get no bitches, boy.
Can I have my bow back now?
Can you hit it from here?
We should get closer.
Good answer, boy. Now here's your bow. Don't we want to, like, crouch or something?
I went hunting with Mother a bunch of times. Never wanted to take me. Why now?
It was her wish. And it was time.
Okay.
I didn't hear a word he said. All I heard was ovation and time. Yep. Yep. Shit.
Okay. This is... Alright. Hang on. Gotta stretch for this one. This one's gonna be difficult.
Alright. Can I sneak past them?
My shield up. But I have my shield up.
Hang on. Gotta take a drink.
That's why, because I'm not hydrated.
Can I get like the advantage by going up there or some shit?
Look, stronger.
Yeah.
Peace.
Distance.
Fuck, I got focused on the other guy.
Okay, I got this. Need a little food.
Easy. I do it. Nope. Why is that one damaged? That one was damaged for some reason. It's very suspicious if you ask me. Say about that, Kratos?
Nice.
Yeah, what were you gonna say, bitch? Hmm? Hey, you gonna get back? I can bring my axe to me. Okay? You've seen me do it. How the fuck did you think I could do it?
Look. Wait for my mark. Relax. Do not think of it as an animal. It is simply a target. Clear your mind. Exhale and release.
I got it.
Good.
Going for a long shot there. I want to see, like, the statistics that people,
It's still alive.
I want to see the statistics of how many people who played this game shot it at its head.
Your knife. No. Finish what you started.
Come on. You already shot it. Why are you having, like, issues with this? What the fuck?
I can't.
Pussy. Let's see. Try stabbing that giant. All right, I've had trouble with the minions.
We're gonna fight that?
We have no choice.
Say, did he die? Too bad. Okay. Trolls can power their arms and legs for elemental attacks. These limbs are vulnerable to range attacks. Okay. So I want him to shoot the legs, right? Trolls can be hit in their arms and legs during certain attacks to interrupt them.
Sorry,
Weak spot.
I'm not ready.
Get back, boy.
Come on. Gotta remember, I gotta recall it. Come on, keep shooting, boy. Okay, what do I gotta do? What do I gotta do? What do I gotta do? Oh, I'm gonna stab it with his own antler.
Did it.
You are not ready.
What? Are you serious? I found the deer. I proved myself. How am I not ready?
We are going home.
I haven't been sick in a long time. I can do this.
You are not ready.
All right.
I am ready.
Do not speak again.
All right, everyone. That's going to be the end of this episode. So, this stuff over here. Hang on. I don't think I took a hit, single hit that whole fight, that last round. Anyway, that's going to be the end of this episode. If you want more, go ahead and like, comment, and subscribe. Don't forget to go check out Keggy Boy, my exploration channel, and Suited Official as well as my partner on Suited Ducks. Peace. Bye.